tonight on Ricky the Crane's Solid Gold Time Machine. Yes, we have had an exclusive reporter right at the hearings to find out what's going on, the story behind the story. Will Clarence Thomas be nominated to the Supreme Court? Will Anita Hill be telling the truth? Is she lying? Find out tonight on this here program on Coma. Chime time right now, 6 minutes after the hour, 9 o'clock.
It's time for the College of Musical Knowledge.
Well, we've had a lot of winners on the College of Musical Knowledge over the last couple of weeks. This one started late last week, late on Saturday night. And what it is, I will explain it again. It's 10 pieces of 10 songs by 10 artists who all made hits in the 60s or the 70s. Every one of these artists made a hit in the history of rock and roll, but the songs you're about to hear is these artists trying to make disco records, making some of the worst records of all time. Tell me who these artists in order, be a winner, and good luck. Yes, great artists in the history of rock and roll making awful disco records. If you think you know the 10 artists in order, you could be a winner by calling 460-1520, area code 405, and good luck, and I'm going to play a jingle.
Jingle!
Well, thank you very much.
It's Ricky
the Cane.
I am a disc jockey.
You're cool and groovy with Ricky the Cane's Solid Gold Time Machine.
Here's Ricky Nelson. I like those guys named Ricky. No, I'm not jealous. 1962 on Karma in the middle of a Solid Gold weekend. Don't worry, we will get you a date, Ricky.
K-O-M-A.
With one of Clarence Thomas's ex-girlfriends. Come at Chime Time right now, 11 minutes after the hour, 9 o'clock. Time now for a spot announcement. Thank you, Spot.
If you're hankering for some Mac West 63rd and May and Northeast 23rd and Post Road.
Yes, I'm a hankering. Hanker with me.
Any time is a good time.
Tijuana Brass and A Taste of Honey, the number one favorite song for the football team, the Chicago Bears. Think about it. You may laugh. You may not. I really don't know. And I don't care.
Solid Gold Time Machine.
Come on, Chime Time right now, 14 minutes after the hour of 9, and Ricky the K's Solid Gold Time Machine all over your face on a Saturday night. F&M Schaefer Brewing Company, Baltimore, Maryland, and Lehigh Valley, Pennsylvania.
He's cool. He's an all-American. It's Ricky the K's Solid Gold Time Machine.
Whee! All right, where are they? I don't know. 71. Brenda and the Tabulations. Whenever I hear this song, I always think about Philadelphia and City Line Avenue. Those memories. Oh, Brenda, Brenda, Brenda.
Ricky the Cane.
You see, I forgot her last name. Comet Chime Time right now, 19 minutes after the hour at 9 o'clock.
Tell me, sir. The new symbol for quality in America. And what could be better than that?
I remember LeSabre. He was the manager of the Seattle Mariners. He just got fired.
You win. Let's go, go with yours truly, K-O-M-A.
Wait a minute. That was LeFevre. I'm very, very sorry. I kind of messed that up. Here's Big D Irwin in the middle of a Solid Gold weekend on Coma. Got a swing on a star just for you. Chime Time right now, 23 minutes after the hour of 9 o'clock, and as I said at the beginning of the program, yes, we were there covering the Supreme Court controversy involving Clarence Thomas and Anita Hill, and there was one piece of information I'm going to tell you right off that was not brought out so far in the questioning of Anita Hill. Many, many years ago, she was dating impressionist Rich Little, and she was considering marrying this guy until she figured out if she married him, her married name would be Anita Little.
It's time for the College of Musical Knowledge.
musical knowledge.
All right, here's the pieces and good luck.
I don't know where you're with all the
charms of you. Well, there it is. 460-1520, the number, the area code 405, and good luck.
Twice an hour we check the tower. Yours truly, K-O-M-A.
Normally, our normal tower checker is here. He's absent again tonight. I think he'll be back next week. We've got a guest tower checker tonight. What's going on top of the Coma Tower tonight?
Guess who?
I know, Clarence Thomas. Oh, I guess I'm wrong. All right, anyway, that was our tower checking portion of the program. And we've got something to begin with all the research we've done on the Clarence Thomas, I can do this.
You make big mistakes.
I'm sorry. With all the research we've been doing on the Clarence Thomas confirmation hearings, whether he makes it or whether he doesn't, we have a secret tape recording of a conversation between Clarence Thomas and Anita Hill. You can hear Clarence Thomas asking Anita Hill, actually asking her for a date. Listen carefully. Here is the recording. You hear Clarence say to Anita,
"What are you doing?"
Yes, the dynamic one. It's dynamic. Donny Osmond on Coma.
Ricky the K.
Coma chime time right now. 28 minutes after the hour, 9 o'clock.
Mr. Announcer, who are you?
My name is Edward Kennedy.
Tell me the station I'm listening to.
I can't. They won't let me talk at the hearings.
How about telling the time to be?
28 minutes after the hour 9.
And what's the weather gonna be?
It's gonna be hot tomorrow, or hot tamale, I don't know. It's gonna be clear and warm all the way through tomorrow night, going down to 58 tomorrow morning, a high of the low 90s tomorrow. Right now we've got 73 KLMA degrees.
Ricky the K's solid gold time machine plays the super hits.
Don't forget, the Phil Spector 4 CD set is going to hit the record stores on November 5th. Here's a sample of what's going to be on it by the Crystals on Coma. Chime time right now, 25 minutes before the hour, 10 o'clock. As we said at the beginning of the program, we are going to give you the straight stuff on the Clarence Thomas, Anita Hill, the incidences and the hearings that are going on to see if Clarence Thomas makes it to the Supreme Court. And we've got a reporter who is right there listening to the hearings, and he's going to give us his opinion about what's going on. So I'm going to ask him a few questions. What can you tell us about the two other women that Clarence Thomas supposedly sexually harassed?
Them plenty old.
And what did Clarence Thomas say to Anita Hill to sexually harass her?
How about standing outside window and imitating owls?
And what did Anita Hill say to Clarence Thomas in response to that?
That's hard to do at night.
We'll have more coming up. We will keep you up to date. We will give you the real story. I'm a Clarence Thomas, Anita Hill affair. Here on Coma, in the middle of a solid gold weekend, here is Annette Funicello. Now, 21 minutes before the hour, 10 o'clock, more with our on-the-scene reporter finding out what's happening with the Clarence Thomas, Anita Hill, I guess you could call it the hearings, to see if Clarence Thomas is going to make it into the Supreme Court. And I want to ask this time, why is Clarence Thomas having so much trouble answering questions on the witness stand?
Man in poor physical condition, not have much chance to defend himself.
And what's it like for a woman to work in the same office with Clarence Thomas?
That'd be a hard job for a woman.
It's time for the musical knowledge.
10 of the worst disco songs of all time by 10 artists who all had hits in the history of rock and roll. Who are they? You think about it, and as they say in Jersey, here are the clues for you. Thank you very much. 460-1520, the number, the area code 405. You work on it.
This weekend, where the action is. Ricky the K's solid gold time machine.
With Paul Revere and the Raiders. And let me into the Supreme Court, says Clarence Thomas.
K-O-M-A, gotta go time machine.
the chime time right now, 17 minutes before the hour at 10 o'clock. Thank you very much. Getting back to our on-the-scene reporter, reporting about the Anita Hill Clarence Thomas information, I guess you would say, as Clarence Thomas trying to get into the Supreme Court and Anita Hill alleging sexual harassment. We want to ask, what did Anita Hill say to Clarence Thomas during a recess in the hearings?
Who that lady me see you with last night?
And what is Clarence Thomas's best qualification, in your opinion, for being nominated to the U.S. Supreme Court?
In bare teeth like animal guarding food.
Thank you very much. We'll be back to you later on.
This is yours truly, K-O-M-A. Serving old KC.
Serving old KC.
We hear Clarence Thomas say,
will you take part in?
That's the Earl's done it for you on Coma.
Ricky's a gay.
Coma chime time right now, 13 minutes before the hour, 10 o'clock.
Chic stainless steel flames.
Tastes delicious in milk. Oh, sorry, wrong tag. I'm sorry.
You make big mistakes.
America's fun time music.
In the middle of a solid gold weekend on Coma. Fun loving 1520.
Ricky the Case, solid gold time machine.
The year was 1968. I was so young, I was so cute, I was so modest. Here's Blue Cheer and their version of Eddie Cochran's classic, Summertime Blues. All right, we need a big finish. Very, very important.
K-O-M-A, solid gold time machine.
Maybe yes, maybe no. Call me chime time right now, 8 minutes before the hour of 10 o'clock. Getting back to our on-the-spot reporter with the Clarence Thomas induction into the Supreme Court hearings. We want to ask this time. Now, Edward Kennedy is sitting up there on the stand with all the questioning going on. He doesn't say a word. And Clarence Thomas is sitting there, and he's looking at this panel, and he's looking at Edward Kennedy. What do you think Clarence Thomas is thinking to himself about Edward Kennedy?
He must tell me. He may have young face and old hair.
It's time for the College of Musical Knowledge.
10 pieces of 10 songs. All these artists made hits in the history of rock and roll, but here they are making some of the worst disco records in history. Here's the pieces. Good luck. Oh, there it is. 460-1520, the number, the area code 405, and good luck. And while I have our on-the-spot reporter for the Clarence Thomas hearings, I wanted to ask this time, formulate my thoughts here. Whatever happened to the other women that supposedly were going to testify, I wonder whatever happened to them.
The ground could not open up and swallow them.
Should we do any more Clarence Thomas humor?
That'd be very dangerous, Kimisami.
Oh, we can do it. Thank you very much.
Yours truly.
Yours truly.
Find Anita Hill after these hearings are over.
She lives in a little house just outside of town.
Thank you very much. Hermits, 1965 on Coma, in the middle of a solid gold weekend. Chime time, 3 minutes before the hour at 10 o'clock.
What's with the weather, Mr. Coma? Weatherman.
That's right. It's going to be clear and very, very hot tomorrow. It's going down to about 58 tomorrow morning. It's going to be a high of the mid-90s tomorrow. All the way till midnight, it's going to be lovely. Right now, we got 73 KOMA degrees.
TGIF. Thank goodness it's fun with Ricky the K, solid gold time machine.
Strap that time. We're going to go back. We're going to go back with some of them good old boys talking about Don Gibson, RCA Records, 1961, and that they were See a Heartbreak on Coma.
All right, it's time now for station identification. That is the sound that Clarence Thomas hears in his nightmares when he thinks NBC is going to dig up more dirt on him.
Oklahoma.
Talk.
Ricky the K, a go-go. Ricky the K, a go-go.
Can you describe Clarence Thomas in four words?
He's a plenty clever man.
Thank you.
Ricky the K's solid gold time machine. Go-go!
Oh, that's Jimi Hendrix doing it.
Solid Gold Time Machine.
On the chime time right now, 5 minutes after the hour, 10 o'clock. Tastes delicious in milk. You get some today.
Let me see, you can do more than just preach.
Oh, thank you very much.
You're on the cold merry-go-go-round.
I'm getting dizzy. I'm getting dizzy. Oh, no. Coming up.
Thin feller.
Wait a minute. I don't think you're telling the truth. One more try.
Plenty good horse.
Thank you. That's much better. All right, it's Lawrence Welk, a former number one on Coma in the middle of a solid gold weekend.
K-O-M-A, solid gold time machine.
Coming chime time right now, 9 minutes after the hour of 10 o'clock. And we have with us in the studio another woman who claims sexual harassment from Clarence Thomas. What did he do to you? What can you tell us?
I've fallen, and I can't get up.
Thank you very much.
It's time for the College of Musical Knowledge.
Somehow, I don't think she'll be called to testify. Here's the pieces, and good luck. 460-1520, the number, the area code 405. Good luck.
Ricky the K, solid gold time machine. It's a blast.
And since we're talking about the Supreme Court, it can only mean one thing. We need the Supreme. Let's do it. And you're in the middle of a solid gold weekend. I wanted to mention that every weekend is a solid gold weekend right here in the fun loving 1520 spot. KOMA, and I'm Ricky the K.
Now, so
Supreme Court's on Coma.
Ricky the K is a cool dude.
Yes, groovy and cute man. Coma chime time right now, 16 minutes after the hour of 10 o'clock. The next sound you are about to hear is the sound of a confused Clarence Thomas trying to answer a question when they've really got him. That was the sound of a confused Clarence Thomas.
Tell me, sir, what's the symbol for quality in America? And what could be better than that?
I don't know. I'm going to play a jingle.
Jingle!
Thank you.
You're a winner with yours truly, K-O-M-A.
Got one of my favorites on ABC Paramount. It's Soupy Sales and the Mouse. If it was drowning, you'd have to give it mouse-to-mouse resuscitation, I guess. Yes, hey, hey, do the mouse. Do it all around your house. A weird existence, I guess.
Ricky the Gay Solid Gold Time Machine.
Call the chime time right now, 19 minutes after the hour, 10 o'clock. Time now to read a message. Win tickets to the Buddy. Let's try it again one more time.
You make big mistakes.
I'm sorry. I'll never do it again. Well, maybe I will. Win tickets to Buddy, the Buddy Holly story. Plus, I can do this. Plus, dinner for two at the Hard Rock Cafe in Dallas. It's a 2 p.m. show, Sunday, October 20th in the Music Hall at Fair Park in Dallas. Be the fifth caller when you hear any Buddy Holly song on Coma, and you're registered. Kent Jones draws the winner on Friday morning. I just wanted to mention that. Kent is a wonderful guy. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Who's drowning this week? Oh, no. Lulabelle is drowning. This is terrible. A non-swimming cow.
Solid gold time machine.
All over your face on a Saturday night, Ricky the K. Solid gold time machine. Doing it just for you on the 50,000 watt giant of Oklahoma City. It's KOMA. Let's go back to 1963 and Chico Records and Ray Barreto and L. Watson. Elmatusi. I don't know exactly what Elmatusi means in English. I need an interpreter. What does it mean?
You not like idea of woman in that job?
That's what it means. Thank you very much.
Blah, 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 caballero,
así que... great song for square dancing.
K-O-M-A, Solid Gold Time Machine.
On the Chime Time right now, 23 minutes after the hour, 10 o'clock, I just had an incredible thought. Now, I want you to think about this. What if, with all the publicity that Clarence Thomas and Anita Hill are getting from these hearings to nominate Clarence Thomas to the Supreme Court, or maybe not nominate him, what would happen if they ended up as contestants on The Love Connection? Now, can you picture this, that Anita Hill would be the one who's doing the picking, and Clarence Thomas would be one of the three bachelors? Now, this would be very, very interesting. And then Chuck Woolery, he could, like, say about Clarence Thomas when he's introducing his video.
Some wasabi in her big wooden doll.
It's time for the College of Musical Knowledge.
The interesting scenario kind of runs through my mind. All right, here's the pieces, and good luck. Now, getting back to this concept of Clarence Thomas being one of the bachelors, with Anita Hill being the bachelorette doing the picking on The Love Connection, Chuck Woolery could also say about Clarence,
one time he'll fight buffalo, kill buffalo.
460-1520, the number, the area code 405. Good luck. Settle up.
Yeah.
Let's go back to the year of 1968 with the Crying Chains from Chicago, Illinois.
First train.
That's the first train to California. Makes one stop in
Toronto.
That's right.
Ricky the King. Music from
home. On the Chime Time right now, 29 minutes after the hour of 10 o'clock. I love that. Can you see that? Anita Hill and Clarence Thomas on The Love Connection.
Mr. Announcer, who are you?
Hey, bemused Chuck Woolery.
Tell me the station I'm listening to.
It's Coma in the middle of a solid gold weekend.
How about telling the time to me?
29 minutes after the hour, it's 10 o'clock.
And what's the weather gonna be?
Well, it goes like this. It's gonna be beautiful and very, very warm through tomorrow night. It's going up to the mid-90s tomorrow. It's going down to, maybe about 58, and that'll be tomorrow morning. And right now, we've got 73 KOMA degrees.
Go, go, Ricky the K. Go, go, go. Wherever you go. Go, go with Ricky the K. Solid Gold Time Machine. Go!
Here's Skeeter Davis. That was Kimo Sabe on Coma.
Ricky the Gay.
On the Chime Time right now, 26 minutes before the hour of 11 o'clock.
7 Up is all action.
Good. And Clarence Thomas says, if you drink 7 Up,
him let you use halter.
You're on the mark. Get set. Go all the way with. Yours truly, K-O-M-A.
With the DC-5 on Coma. Right now, 22 minutes before the hour of 11 o'clock.
It's time for the College of Musical Knowledge.
Well, thank you, sir. Here are the pieces for you, and good luck. All right, I've got a brand new concept. How about this? How about Marla Maples testifying against Clarence Thomas for sexual harassment?
You not like idea of woman in that job?
That would be pretty messy.
That'd be a hard job for a woman.
I know. 460-1520, the number, the area code 405. Good luck.
Ricky the K's Solid Gold Time Machine. Go, go.
I mean, what would Donald Trump say? He'd probably say, all right, here's the Pastel 6. 1963 on Coma, in the middle of a Solid Gold Weekend. And don't forget, every weekend, the Solid Gold Weekend on the 50,000-watt giant of Oklahoma City. KOMA, and I'm Ricky the K, doing it just for you.
K-O-M-A.
On the Chime Time right now, 19 minutes. is before the hour of 11 o'clock. Time now for a spot announcement. Thank you, Spot.
Most likely, again.
Thank you very much.
Whoa, 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 whoa. The happiest is tonight between 2 points. Yours truly, K-O-M-A.
Barbara Walters' favorite group, it's the Glass Woots, and the Wiver is wide on Coma. That's the Grassroots going back to 1969 on Coma.
Ricky the K.
On the chime time right now, 14 minutes before the hour of 11 o'clock.
It's Coca-Cola.
The fifth dimension. I can sound like that too. The fifth dimension having a golden day with Coca-Cola.
And hit with Ricky the K, solid gold time machine.
Here's some doo-wop gold with the classic four and Heavenly Bliss on Coma. Yes, that's Amina Hill singing Heavenly Bliss.
K-O-M-A, solid gold time machine.
Or possibly Heavenly Blisser. Coma chime time right now, 10 minutes before the hour of 11 o'clock.
It's time for the College of Musical Knowledge.
Well, if you don't understand the concept of this College of Musical Knowledge, there's 10 artists here who all had hits in the history of rock and roll. These artists all have something that is very, very embarrassing in common among all of them. All tried to make bad disco records. I mean, they didn't try to make bad ones. They tried to make good ones, but they turned out to be bad ones. There, you're going to hear 10 bad disco records by 10 artists who all had hits in the history of rock and roll. Identify the 10 artists in order. Be a winner. Here they are. Good luck. I love you. Thank you and good night. Well, there it is. 460-1520. The number of the area code 405. You work on it.
Have you ever been?
Oh, no, I haven't.
Have you ever been?
I said I haven't been. Whatever.
Well, needless to say, you're A-OK with OKC's K-O-M-A.
I said I hadn't been. All right, 1970, and the Carpenters singing a song with memories bringing me back to that wonderful year. Chime time right now, 4 minutes before the hour of 11 o'clock.
What's with the weather, Mr. Coleman? Weatherman.
It's going to be clear and beautiful all the way through tomorrow night, going down to 58 tomorrow morning. It's going to be as high as 95 tomorrow. Of course, if it's on sale, it could be 89.95. Right now, 70 KOMA degrees. I just wanted to mention that because I'm here in Radioland.
America's number one.
In the middle of a solid gold weekend.
Ricky the K's solid gold time machine. On the go, go.
1958. With Bill Haley in the Comets, talking about his very thin girlfriend, and her name was Skinny Minnie. I don't know how long the relationship was, and we'll never find out, because Bill Haley's dead. There's nothing I can do about it. Time now for station identification. Why do I hit those things? I don't know.
Oklahoma?
The Coma Doo-Wop Shop, and it's a good one. Tomorrow morning on the Coma Doo-Wop Shop, first off, we're going to do a special for the Aquatones, which I'm sure you'll enjoy, a good 50s doo-wop group, and also a special on the history of Rainbow Records, including the earliest material by Lee Andrews and the Hearts, the Clovers, and many, many other interesting groups. That's the Aquatones and Rainbow Records on the Coma Doo-Wop Shop at 3 tomorrow morning.
Go, 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 go!
On the chime time right now, 4 minutes after the hour of 11 o'clock on Ricky the K's Solid Gold Time Machine on a Saturday night.
The safe money, safer than cash.
That's right. He didn't have a penny, but he had Sky King.
Him look like silver.
Ah, the chime time right now. 8 minutes after the hour of 11 o'clock.
It's time for the College of Musical Knowledge.
I like that guy. I like the way he says that. Here's the pieces of good luck. And there it is. 460-1520, the number, the area code 405, and good luck.
Rock and roll is here to stay. Super hits all night and day. Ricky the Case. Solid Gold Time Machine.
From 1962, here's Acker Milk. And just remember, you never outgrow your need for milk.
K-O-M-A. Solid Gold Time Machine.
Chime time right now, 13 minutes after the hour of 11 o'clock. One thing that was not publicized about the Clarence Thomas, Anita Hill, and all the testimony as Clarence Thomas tries to get into the Supreme Court of the United States was he had a very, very difficult time making the trip to Washington, D.C. for the hearings.
You need plenty of water or fresh horses for a trip like that.
And also, he was very, very sick part of the way.
Him had credentials.
Your friends at Anheuser-Busch remind me.
That's right. Don't drink and drive.
Diet scum first on yours truly, K-O-M-A. From the good guys.
Here's Jerry and the Pacemakers. 64 on coma in the middle of a solid gold weekend. You know I like it.
I like it.
Ricky. Call the chime time right now, 16 minutes after the hour of 11 o'clock.
We're in the Pepsi generation.
And one night, the rock singer Prince. That's what I like. Spitting into the microphone, always wonderful. Let's do it. This is take two.
You make big mistakes.
I'm sorry. And I was going to say, see, now the timing's lost. I was going to say, one night, the rock singer Prince had too much Pepsi, and he had a very, very unfortunate accident.
Then cover up Prince.
You know, what can I say? We'll continue. We'll play a jingle.
Jingle!
Thank you very much. They don't all work.
Solid Gold Time Machine with Ricky the K.
But I'll eat some bomb chings. They'll make me feel much better. And then we'll listen to some Chubby Checker music. Oh, Mr. Chubby Checker, the fat man himself from 62 on Parkway Records on coma.
K-O-M-A. Solid Gold Time Machine.
Chime time right now, 20 minutes after the hour of 11 o'clock. Time now to read a message. Tomorrow, the Oklahoma City Tennis Center is going to be a salute. Friends of the Tennis Center, there's going to be a parade at 2 o'clock along North Portland from 22nd to 34th Street and then into Will Rogers Park. Ken Jones is going to be there. You remember him. He's going to be there with the Coma Cruiser, jamming in the park, concert at 3 o'clock, several bands and special acts, and the proceeds benefit the Friends of the Tennis Center. It's the Lights Project, and I gotta tell you, it's a good cause. It's no racket.
It's time for the College of Musical Knowledge.
See, I'm having this problem. There has got to be an FCC law that makes spitting and drooling on microphones illegal. I'm not sure, but it's been a rough night. Here's the clues. Good luck. Yes, a girl with all the charms of you. 460-1520, the number of the area code 405. Good luck. Oh no! I know what that music means! I'm ready for action!
The Beatles Spectacular is really mine!
Where's Alicia Bridges? Ah, yes. That would be neat. Alicia Bridges and the Fab Four from 1967. I'd always enjoy hearing the Beatles sing, I Love the Nightlife, I Love to Disco, on the Disco Round. That would be the Beatles' legacy if they had been together as late as 1978. Or maybe not. I really don't know. A good tune by the Beatles.
Ricky the K.
Chime time right now, 26 minutes after the hour of 11 o'clock.
Disc announcer, who are you?
I'm a disc jockey. I'm Ricky the K doing it.
Tell me the station I'm listening to.
It's coma in the middle of a solid gold weekend.
How about telling the time to me?
27 minutes after the hour of 11.
And what's the weather gonna be?
It's gonna be clear and warm through tomorrow night. Going up to 95 tomorrow, going down to 58 tomorrow morning. Right now we've got 69 KOMA degrees.
Go, go, Ricky the K. Go, go, go!
It's really K.
3, and Darling in Love, and Wait Till My Bobby or My Bobby Socks Get Home. I'm Coma in the middle of a Solid Gold weekend. Eric Burton and Adam Mules on Coma.
Ricky's a gay.
On the chime time right now, 27 minutes before the hour of midnight.
Great shakes. Great shakes.
Now, in today's society, great the word shakes. Flippy is only used in
Toronto.
That's right. Taste delicious and milk. You get some today.
More and more people hear Ricky the K on K-O-M-A. 1620.
With the Clarence Thomas theme song, I Count the Tears on Coma in the middle of a Solid Gold weekend. They're crocodile tears.
K-O-M-A, Solid Gold Time Machine.
On the chime time right now, 23 minutes before the hour of midnight.
It's time for the College of Musical Knowledge.
Well, you're saying to yourself, these artists were so proud in the 60s, how could they make bad disco records in the 70s? You're saying to yourself, you're saying to some of the artists,
you make big mistakes.
Well, they did it. They made it some of the worst disco songs ever made, yet they all had hits in the 60s. Who are these guys? Tell me in order, be a winner, and good luck. Boy, doesn't that get you psyched up for more disco?
That very fine plan.
Any song you want here in particular?
More.
I'm sorry, you're going to have to wait till next April Fool's Day. 460-1520, the number of the area code 405. You think about it.
Ooh, yours truly.
We got some Bob Dylan and Positively 4th Street, near Positively Prince Street, and Positively Christopher Street, and Sheridan Square, and Houston Street, and all over there.
Ricky the Gay is a cool dude.
Yes, he certainly is. Coma chime time right now is 18 minutes before the hour of midnight.
Thousands of Americans, a tradition of helping people listen to life again.
They also make a door chime, but it's got a weird name. It's called the Clara Bell.
Say, kids, what time is it?
Down, Buffalo Bob, down.
Thank you.
Suave and sophisticated guy. Here's Rick and the Masters on Coma. Yes, that's Anita Hill singing I Don't Want Your Love.
Ricky the Gay Solid Gold Time Machine.
Before she testified, Coma chime time right now, 14 minutes before the hour of midnight.
That's beer.
Now, wait a minute. I want some potato beer. That'd be a Spudweiser, but I can't find any Spudweiser in the stores. I wonder what happened to all the cans of Spudweiser.
The ground could not open up and swallow them.
Well, I will keep looking. Okay.
K-O-M-A spells happiness.
Yes, that was the Smith Corona Singers doing it for you. Here's Creedence Clearwater Revival 1971 on Coma in the middle of a Solid Gold weekend.
K-O-M-A, Solid Gold Time Machine.
Coma chime time, 9 minutes before the hour of midnight.
It's time for the College of Musical Knowledge.
10 of the worst disco songs ever made by 10 artists who had hits in the 60s or 70s. Here's the pieces and good luck. Well, there it is. 460-1520, the number of the area code 405. Good luck.
It's Ricky.
That you use Halter.
The game.
I'm just a guy.
You're cool and groovy all night long on the Solid Gold Time Machine.
Marvin Gaye, Mary Wells.
Whoa. K-O-M-A, Solid Gold Time Machine.
On the chime time right now, 5 minutes before the hour of midnight.
What's with the weather, Mr. Coleman? The weatherman.
It's going to melt your face tomorrow. That's all I got to tell you. It's going to be as high as 95, going down to 58 tomorrow morning. And right now, we've got 69 KOMA degrees.
Yours truly, K-O-M-A.
Well, we've got University of versus Texas football coming up next. And then immediately after that, at 3 in the morning, the Coma Doo-Wop Shop. So come back in 3 hours for the Coma Doo-Wop Shop. It's the Aquatones and Rainbow Records with Leandros and the Hearts and the Clovers. Don't miss it.